carriage, and a beautiful carriage and pair. Sandy McNabb was the bridegroom, and the bride was a bonny wee lamb, with nice curly hair and complexion, redder than strawberry jam. And the wedding bells were ringing, and all the boys were singing, here's to you and yours and me and mine. Ta-ra-ra. Then we had a dravy, just to make us happy, for the days old lang syne. The bride, she was dressed like a fairy, in beautiful tartan and lace. McNabb wore his kilt and Glengarry, and a beautiful smile on his face. McNabb, he was looking so cheery. McNabb was in love, you could tell. McNabb, he was fond of his dearie. When Mac dies, I'll weather myself. Aye, but will I ever get the opportunity? I must tell you this. After the supper, everybody had something to say. And then somebody objected to McNabb sitting with his arms round the bride's neck. And the next time that I saw McNabb, he was sitting with his arms round the neck of a bottle. Then the best man rose and said, I have something to say. So we'll let him say it. He said, I know, and you know that I know, that the bridegroom, McNabb, is a very sensible man, and has been sensible for a considerable time. And I have known him for a most considerable time. And I'm glad to see he's married, because he was a warmer, a very warm warmer. And he knows that if I were liking to say something, that I probably could say something. But however, all that I'm going to say, the new, is this, and this is that. And that is mum's the word. Stick to a pal when he's down. Aye. And the wedding bells were ringing, and all the boys were singing, here's to you and yours.